Democrat Party's leader are still confident that the party would win in Bangkok, although several exit polls show that the Pheu Thai Party would win the majority seats in the capital. Pirak Kosayothin, a Democrat Party leader, said that he believed the party would end up collecting more than 20 seats. He gave an interview at 4:30 p.m. when more than 40% of votes were counted. The actual vote counting shows that the Democrat Party was leading in 22 constituencies, while the Pheu Thai Party was leading in 11 constituencies in Bangkok. Earlier, Sonrusit exit polls showed that the Democrats would win only 5 seats, while Pheu Thai Party would win 28 seats. Bangkok is a major battlefield for the political parties to win this election.